now updating you on those western wildfires. California's biggest wildfire is leading to widespread evacuations of livestock, and there are efforts underway right now to care for animals left behind. The Dixie Fire is the second largest in California history. It has destroyed thousands of acres of rangeland, including migratory cattle. Leaders from the University of California, Davis, veterinarians and California legislators have launched a new program. It's called the California Veterinarian Emergency Team. Their job is to help rescue livestock and domestic animals during disasters. Now, here you see students from UC Davis helping out at other fires. Also right now, farm bureaus in Butte, Sierra, and Plumas counties in California are partnering to help feed and maintain livestock. Similar efforts are underway in Nevada County's River Fire.